Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, solve 2x minus y equal to 6 and 3x minus y equal to 5. Let's proceed with the solution now. We have simultaneous linear equations 2x minus y equal to 6 and 3x minus y equal to 5. Let this equation be equation 1 and this be equation 2. Now we need to solve these two equations to get the values for x and y. As you can see, in these two equations, the coefficients of one of the variables are equal. That is, the coefficient of the variable y are equal in these two equations. Now to find the values of x and y, first of all, we would subtract equation 1 from equation 2. So we have 3x minus y minus 2x minus y is equal to 5 minus 6. So further we get 3x minus y minus 2x plus y is equal to minus 1. Now plus y minus y cancels and we have 3x minus 2x, which is x, is equal to minus 1. So we get the value of x as minus 1. Now to get the value for y, we would substitute the value of x in any of the two equations 1 and 2. So now we have substituting x equal to minus 1 in equation 1, we get 2 multiplied by minus 1, that is, in place of x here we put minus 1, minus y is equal to 6. This further gives us minus 2 minus y is equal to 6. That is, we now have minus y is equal to 6 plus 2, or you can say we have minus y is equal to 8. This means we have y is equal to minus 8. So this is the value for y. So final answer is x equal to minus 1 and y equal to minus 8. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.